Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another binary trading signal, binary option trading signal video, yes, where I'm going to show you those how to trade those kind of signals which are provided by this tool here. Yes, and this tool is for free. You can find the link in the description. I use the pro version here because I use the AD, but you can use also the Forex trending and the Forex signals, yes, but I would not apply them to the 1 minute. I would do this to the 5 minute. I will show you this kind of trades, and also when I have a little bit more time, yes, then I'm going to show you how to trade those kinds of signals on 5 minute and on 15 minutes, yes. So let me see first of all what's going on here. I'm waiting now here for a signal. Let me see what the USD GPI was telling me. It was saying for 64% up, yes, and this candle already is turning to end, so we will wait for the next candle. So so we have here Euro USD. Yes, yes, nice. This is a nice call here. Yes, I'm doing a call because this is an engulfing candle in combination with an inverted bullish hammer. Yes, in this kind of situation, it's a call for me. And that because this is in confluence with this, what this signal is providing. How many percentage? 67%. Yes, I have done this call because it's going in confluence. Yes, with this, what I see, what kind of price action, those things which I have explained in the ebook. Yes, so get this ebook, it's for free. Yes, and you'll find the link in the description. So, yes, you see, it was a call, it was a nice call, nice signal here, and yes, a pullback also from the double top here. So, okay, that was nice. Let me see if I can see them. You see the pullback is working here, yes, going up to the neckline. It all those kind of concepts which I have explained in the ebook. So this signal is here not good. You see, we got a pullback, so this signal is complete nonsense, yes. But you can do this anyway because it's looking like a ranging market. So I will do a call now because this signal is not so bad. Because we have here ranging market, we touch the Bollinger Band, and I'm pretty much sure that price will retrace above this level at the end of the expiration time. Yes, that is how you can trade those kinds of signals too. Yes, it doesn't mean that you have to enter exactly on the opening or closing price. You should understand the market condition, those things which I have explained in my ebook, yes, and you should know them inside out. So market is doing some kind of panic, but I'm sure that this will be in the money, and you see it's going in the money on the last second. So, and what do we have here? This is not good. Let me see what this is. Okay, this is ranging market here. Yes, it could be that price will retrace back because we have ranging market. Yes, and you see it's going also up. Yes. But now it's too late. It's too risky here in this kind of market to trade such kind. What? How many percentage? 63. Yes, it was too risky. I didn't have seen this market. It looks also like a pullback here. Yes, of not so nice double top. So I missed this, and also this makes part of the trading. Yes, you sure cannot enter on every trade. Sometimes you should stay out of the trade. Also, if somebody asked me about the timing, yes, and I have to say you are right, the timing here of this signals are coming a little bit late, yes, but maybe the software or this tool, which is obviously should also calculate those things, yes. So it's most probably that it's calculating this, and that takes time, yes. And before it decides to enter, okay, I will not do this call here because we are in a downtrend. So let me see what we have here, GPY. That looks not bad, but we have here a box. So I will stay here out of this trade too. Yes, you see, you have to validate those kind of signals. And I can say that it's almost always important that you don't trade blindly any kind of signals. Yes, you have to understand this. You have to understand the price action stuff. Yes, to get those kind of signals really nice. If you understand price action, you can get here really good win ratios. Yes, only by waiting, yes, and yes, waiting for the signal. As you see, it was a bullish candle, but it was a weak candle. Yes, not a big one. So let me GPY again. Yes, that was a nice call. Now that is a nice call. You see here, everything is green. Yes, but not at this level. Yes, not at this level. I need a lower entry point, at least this one. And I have explained what this means if price will go up first. If price will go up first, it means that at on the purchase time, expiration time, price will mostly retrace back, you see? And that is the tricky part. Now it's going back, yes, in the expiration time. But before it was moving only higher and higher and higher. And that is what you should be aware about. Yes, that can trap you and that can get you out of the money in the last second. Okay, in this kind of trade, it would have been a good trade. Yes, it was in the money. But who knows if price will break through this area now or not. Yes, that is that what you should understand. You cannot know this all the time. So Euro GPY, it's a call, and I would say that looks like yes, that looks like not a call, that looks like a put. This is bot sure shot one. Yes, that is bot sure shot one, and I'm doing a put instead of a call because of the bot sure shot. I'm sure that price will go down further, yes, and not up. Market is doing a panic like always, but I'm pretty much sure that price will go down in the last few seconds of the expiration time, because that is a clear spot sure shot one. So let's see. And you see price is going down, and spot sure shot one didn't disappoint me again. Yes, so that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye bye. Okay, wait, what is this? Is this a call? Yes, it's a call. So wait, if price will go down further, I will enter into a call. I will not enter. So let me see if I can show you another one, because now that I saw this, so let's see if I can show you another one. So let's wait for the next opportunity here. UGPP, yes, this was also a nice one. I think it was this what I was already observing. What's happening here? So, okay. Euro USD downward. I didn't hear anything. Yes. I would say that looks not bad. Yes. Looks not bad. How many? 70%. Yes, but the entry point was already on this tiny candle. It's too low to enter into a trade here. So let's see. It was already too late, because it could happen that this will trace back above this level here. Yes, but it was a good signal. Yes, if you wait only for this high probability trading setups, yes, 70% and above. Yes, there's five lines here, or the four lines. Yes, then you can do 70% win ratio, yes? And if you do your math good, yes, you know that this is enough to get profitable, yes? Profitable. So if you follow only those kind of signals, yes, you can get profitable, yes, only by following those kind of signals. But better it is if you are knowing, you know, price action, then you can also, like I have done this before with the bot sure shot one, yes, then you can validate the wrong direction of a candle too, yes, and so you will increase your winning ratio really dramatically, yes. That should have been in, because no one, there's no indicator better than the human brain, yes, and the experience which you gain from market, from your screen time, that is the best, yes. You see how I trade, yes, and I do my trades in a few minutes, but that's all based on a lot of screen time. So what's happening here? Do we have we have half a midday, we have midday here, and it's lunchtime maybe. So if there will come up no new signal, I will stop this video. Yes, I could do some other trades now to do this final trade, but I want to show you those one based on those signal service. You find the link in the description. Yes, it's the difference, main difference are that you are on the paid version, you get much more signals, yes, and you have this adaptable algorithm, yes, and yes, and that is and cryptocurrency, but I don't know, I don't care about cryptocurrencies. For those who trade cryptocurrencies, it could be interesting too, yes. So let's wait for another signal. Yes, it's a little bit not like my style. I do not like to wait, to be honest. That's the reason why I'm trading binary option. I want fast results. Yes, and yes, what's happening here? Okay. Here's the signal. GPD USD. This one here. Yes, that wasn't looks nice. Ne? This is a bearish engulfing candle. But I have explained, I have now to try to get at least to this level back. If not, I cannot enter into a trade. So I will miss this trade, yes, because you see price is retracing back because it moves, first of all, it moves downwards, yes, it moves downwards, and then after it moves downwards, it will move upwards because market is moving in waves, yes. And that's the reason why I will not enter in such kind of trade if we are in between of key levels, yes. That is not that what should be. So let's see what's happening here. You see, okay, we are going up again. So what's happening here? So we have Euro GPP downward. Yes, that looks nice. Yes, we have there a nice resistance level, yes. And that's the reason why I'm entering here in this put. I'm doing this kind of trade here. Also, if the other time frames are telling me that I'm wrong, yes, because they are red, yes, but red means here 50%. I think red is a, let me see what this is. What is this? 33. It goes lower. 50% is not so bad at all, yes. But anyway, I understood this not from the signal 71%. I understood this movement here from the downtrend, from the support and resistance level, and the signal obviously too, yes. But I, like I told you before, don't trade any kind of signal blindly. Do your price action analysis, candlestick analysis, chart analysis, all those kind of stuff. So get this tool, yes, it's really cool. You see I'm providing here tradings on without ending, yes, and really nice, the really nice flow also, yes. You relax, you trade them really relax, and then when you get such kind of 70%, also if you are going wrong, you had the statistic, yes, on your side, yes, you got you had the odds on your favor, and if it's going wrong, you can blame no one. Yes, you have done this, what the signal has done, and that is really nice. It takes a lot of pressure from you, and so I would say, again, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel, and if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say, stay safe, and bye-bye.